Penny may be the black sheep of the Big Bang crew, but on at least one occasion, she was more of a big bully. Actress Kaley Cuoco played Penny on The Big Bang Theory for 12 seasons. In a way, the entire series is predicated on her entrance into the lives of the show's principal nerds, and the various ways she lives up to and defies the blonde stereotypes that provide an early source for the show's unique brand of humor.
I'm a vegetarian, except for fish. And the occasional steak. I love steak!
Well, that's interesting.
Penny makes her debut in the pilot as the beautiful girl who moves in across the hall from the brilliant but socially awkward Caltech scientists Sheldon Cooper and Leonard Hofstadter. Leonard immediately becomes infatuated with the Cheesecake Factory waitress and wannabe actress. The tough Nebraska farm girl who prefers wine, shoes, and celebrity gossip to video games and comic books embarks on a 9-year will-they-won't-they relationship with Leonard that ends with the twosome at last tying the knot. Much of the humor on The Big Bang Theory is derived from Penny making fun of Leonard, Sheldon, and their friends for being geeks, and from her own ditzy and flirty behavior. Penny and Leonard's unlikely romance is also the butt of countless jokes, reminding the audience time and again that when opposites attract, wacky and weird hijinks ensue. However, there are times when it's hard to ignore that Penny and Leonard are woefully mismatched, infusing the sitcom with moments that can be hard to watch. In fact, Season 7, Episode 12 contains a scene in which fans agree that Penny goes too far in her mistreatment of Leonard.
Are you kidding me?
In the hesitation ramification, Penny is cast on an episode of NCIS. After her scene is cut, a depressed and drunken Penny tells Leonard she spent 10 years in California and she has nothing to show for it. Leonard points out that she has him, and Penny tells him he's right and proposes.
Let's get married.
What?
When Leonard hesitates, Penny gets upset, takes back the proposal, and storms out of Leonard's apartment. Leonard begins to question if he and Penny have a future together, and it's obvious Leonard is heartbroken. Throughout the entire episode, Penny treats Leonard badly, particularly when he does something she perceives as criticism or rejection. Fans took to Reddit to discuss this episode and specific scene, and their comments do not paint a flattering picture of Penny, with everyone firmly on Team Leonard. One user wrote, "I believe Leonard did the right thing by saying no to Penny's drunken proposal. If he did say yes to the proposal, I think he would feel like he would have been taking advantage of her in her drunken state." Another Redditor was particularly unkind in their assessment of Penny, writing, "Penny is a legitimate alcoholic. I don't remember an episode where she hasn't had a drink. Is there one?" Another user went in on Penny further, writing, "Penny is selfish, rude, and sometimes cruel to the man she's supposed to love. Leonard doesn't seem to have any dignity left." It's a pretty harsh take on our tow-headed heroine, especially considering the delicate state the episode finds her in. It's worth noting that Penny has just experienced a major career disappointment, one that quite reasonably might make her a tad sensitive to any additional rejection in her life. Perhaps Penny's reaction to Leonard's hesitation to accept her proposal on The Big Bang Theory would have generated more sympathy from viewers if fans didn't already have issues with their relationship. There is no shortage of Reddit chatter devoted to the topic of Penny and Leonard's partnership, and why Penny is a terrible partner for Leonard. One Reddit thread simply titled, "I Hate Penny," consists of ruthless takedowns of the character. As one user put it, "She constantly fights with Leonard and walks all over him." Considering Penny's negative behavior after Leonard doesn't respond the way she wants him to after she asks him to marry her, this opinion is not without merit. Penny attempts to exploit Leonard to make herself feel better, while also taking advantage of his feelings for her. Leonard actually proposes to Penny long before she pops the question. He first asks her in The Big Bang Theory Season 5, Episode 23, The Launch Acceleration, and she responds with frustration and anger, in part because of Leonard's poor timing.
It's the heat of the moment!
No! The heat of the moment is, "Oh yeah, just like that, not will you marry me?"
As you might be able to guess, she ultimately tells him no. As some disappointed fans interpret it, in Penny's mind, rejection is only understandable or acceptable if she's the one saying no. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Looper videos about your favorite movies and TV shows are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.